Hi and welcome to today's video. Today I want to explain the Phantom Niche password, how it got discovered, and get more in detail what things we have missed, what we had to use, and if we could discover it on day one. That is also one thing that many people asked after discovering. Could we have done that on day one? But the answer later. So let's get started. So first what we have is the 8 symbols that were found on the map. The 8 symbols can be translated to 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13 and 21. And the golden spiral that was found on the map is giving us the order which we have to put those numbers, which is the Fibonacci sequence. And when we have done that, we can translate the numbers into I Ching trigrams. Those I Ching trigrams, however, can also be translated into Unicode. The Unicode thing was given by JJU. He gave us a hint, translate those I Ching or use Unicode. He didn't say use trigrams and translate those into Unicode, he just said use Unicode. So some people translate those I Ching trigrams into Unicode and we got 8 numbers. Then the next thing is what we have to do is, and this is now where it gets a little bit tricky, is on the password side there was a function that was saying use the max function, and this function is saying start with the biggest number and so on, then the second biggest, third biggest, you get that, yeah. So when we take 19,924, put that into first place because that's the biggest number of the all 8. Then we take 19,916, the second place 19,911 on third place, and so on. So we got the right in the perfect order. So, but what now? The next hint we got is on also on the password side there was a book hinted, and that the ISBN number from the book was 354040-7146. And the book was about polynomials. I'm not gonna explain now exactly what polynomials are, but for those people who are interested, I'm gonna leave a link down in the description so you can read about the polynomials function. But basically this is function used in mathematics to add bunch of numbers together and exponential numbers and yeah, much numbers. And yeah. The next hint we got is the G equals 7.2515, and most of people were like G equals 725, what now? What to do with it? And G is the Greek X, and the polynomial function uses X as a variable to use it. So we combine this, we use X in the function and X has the value of 7.2515541. So when we get everything together, on the next page we see the formula we have to use. So this is now the formula we have to use. It's bunch of numbers, exponential numbers on X, and yeah, but you don't have to calculate that in your head. You put that in the calculator and you get a big number with decimals on the end. The one hint on the password side was saying use the floor function, or didn't say use it, it just said floor. So some people use the floor function and we got a clear number without any decimals in the end. And this was the password who everyone gave in. And when the password was discovered, JGU changed his picture to now try hex. Alright, now when we translate this number into hex we get 5AB07A6E5, which could mean saboteurs, and some of the people that haven't unlocked the Phantom Initiate with the number at that moment have tried this hex and it also works. So our password is now the 243442419 or 5AB07A6E5. Both of them passwords work. There is no difference between which password is unlocking what, Both of them is unlocking Phantom Initiate. Then when this is done, it says first stage 4, enter passcode, and then you can type anything. It's just a glitch, so you can type blah blah blah, it's just working. You can type anything you want, it's working, but that's just a glitch, it's not in the game. A question what I got a lot is, when the password got discovered, could that be done on the day one? And as you see now, most of the hints I said today is from the password site. So, and the Beast password site was there since day one, or since day one from Dragon's Teeth release. So this could be everything done on day one. All symbols were found on day one, so it wasn't a big problem to get this on day one. Thing was, we were all, the community was too deep into searching into the internet. We found too many things, and yeah, in the end it was, how we saw it, it was much easier than we thought. So yeah, I hope the next stage, the Final Stand, I think it's the name of the DLC, Jeju said he's going to make it harder. But yeah, we have to keep it simple. When you keep it simple, it's easy to get the password. Alright guys, that's for today's video. I wanted to update you shortly about how the Phantom Initiate password was solved, because to make a long video, it wouldn't make any sense, and every theory. Just wanted to make it, keep it simple, and show all facts that lead us to the password, and on not every single theory we had, because we had millions of theories. So yeah, that's everything for today. I'm fully gonna see you guys in the next video. Until then, have a good one, and bye.